later. we go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit him in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on the banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long. When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be bands inside the vault. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Keep it pushing, baby. Daddy need them racks. The police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick-tock, motherfuckers, tick-tock.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Take my cards.
Oh my God, no!
Head up, but I get it shot off.
You're nothing but a parasite on a scalp.
Oh shit! My cover, let's regroup!
worry, buddy.
You're dead!
You fucking bitch!
They ain't fucking around out there. Now, are you driving or are you driving? We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later, you heard?
Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.
Solid motherfucking day's work, y'all. I'm about to roll something up. Put on some music and get freaky than a motherfucker up in here.
I'm on my way, player.
All right, girl. I've been waiting for you to pull up after this shit.
You know it. Already got me some money. Now I need me some KD.
Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. Off? All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout.
Hey. Oh, sorry. See ya.
Take care.
Idiot. Drop the fucking weapon.
Fuck you!
Oh my god, god!
Or some shit in there that'll help you play right in at the bank when you come for the job.
He's shot!
Shiver!
went to this thing.
Nobody gonna think twice about that vehicle being there, but I have some of my dudes keep an eye on it just in case. They gonna make sure we got whatever gear is in there too. Keep that pass for now. Just bring it to the auto shop next time you're in the area. What's up, fool? Get this. The client that we're stealing the gold for gave us a tip about the Union Depository bank manager. He's been cheating on his wife with his secretary. Now, I hate a fucking cliche, so that's another reason we gonna use this to blackmail him and get the vault codes. Ain't gonna be easy.
Once you in the chopper, fly over to the Union Depository and start scanning vehicles with the chopper cam. That shit's connected to the vehicle owner database, so it'll let you know when you got the bank manager's car.
Listen up. We get ready for a big one, y'all. Stealing gold from the Union Depository. Now, I ain't one for gossip, but the client just came through with a piece that's juicy and useful. The bank manager's cheating on his wife with his secretary. Shifty-ass motherfucker. We gonna use this shit to get the vault codes out of him. Step.
What was that?
You got the chopper? Fly over to the bank and start using the Eye in the Sky cam to scan cars. That shit is plugged up to the vehicle owner database, so should be easy to find the bank manager's car with that. Sorry, I can't get there at the moment.
Come on! Jesus!
Oh!
Ah, shit!
Motherfucker!
Yeah, what's back? Had a great time.
Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Should've blown up the whole op.
Listen up. We get ready for a big one, y'all. Stealing gold from the Union Depository. Now, I ain't one for gossip, but the client just came through with a piece that's juicy and...
know you don't have a problem. You got a problem?
The client that we're still in the gold for gave us a tip about the Union Depository bank manager. He's been cheating on his wife with his secretary. Now, I hate a fucking cliche, so that's another reason we gonna use this to blackmail him.
You need something?
What's up? Take care.
Once you in the chopper, fly over to the Union Depository and start scanning vehicles with the chopper cam.
What the crap?
Thank you.
Once you're in the chopper, fly over to the Union Depository and start scanning vehicles with the chopper cam. That shit's connected to the vehicle owner database, so it'll let you know when you got the bank manager's car. Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Shit'll blow up the whole op. Send it my way.
good work. If that asshole don't want this pick in the wrong hands, he'll have to give us the vault codes. And then I'ma snitch on his ass anyway. There's such a thing as justice, y'all.
Hey! See ya.
Yo, watch yourself. You good? Back up, I. Peace.
Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Hey, Kay, you know who Lil' Miss Pantsuit working for?
I know enough not to know. You feel me?
Shit, I... Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
ID, please.
What the hell? We said play that shit cool.
Get in the elevator, swipe the car, let's go!
Damn, we gonna have all kind of cops up in this bitch in a minute.
Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Let's do this! Drop your weapon!
What the hell? We said play that shit cool.
Oh, shit gonna get real now. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
ID, please. Okay, on you go.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Just swipe your pass inside the elevator. It'll take you right down.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid shit gonna be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
As soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls that nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
We gotta outdrive these motherfuckers. Get behind the wheel.
Thank you.
I like the sound of that. Y'all in
car.
The
try, motherfucker.
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, K. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. We know this client of yours is legit, Kay. This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen!
Don't be bringing the cops to this meet. The last thing we need is be pulled into some internal affairs bullshit. Straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Thank you.
hell is that?
Bless my soul!
Yo, she's saying you made it. And there's a fucking payment. These federal fools is timely as shit.
You need something?
Catch you later. Hey! Laters! Hey.
Bye.
Yo, careful.
Bring the car in. We'll salvage the parts and get paid in no time. Almost here? Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you. I've confirmed with the store. As soon as you drop the parts off...
don't like...